QPR were looking for their 100th win in the FA Cup against a West Brom side who defeated them at Loftus Road on Boxing Day, and history looks set to repeat itself as Shane Long put the Baggies ahead after just 10 minutes, the captain's deflected shot evading Julio Cesar to make it 1-0. But the R's never gave up, and with virtually the last kick of the game, Kieron Dyer netted his first goal since 2007 to ensure QPR are in the hat for round four and earn a replay at the Hawthorns.